think of this weekend?
It's not the weekend yet, bud, but I like that positivity. That's good. That's good. Yeah, I like those positive vibes.
How nasty is it?
It's fantastic.
All right.
Fantastic.
Rat traps on the stack.
Oh, someone else do this.
I have no choice.
Why Leah has 9 toes?
What do we have to eat?
The whole thing?
Horseradish.
In everything, give thanks.
Don't smell it. You can't smell it.
Finger, bro.
Go ahead.
Don't taste it.
It's so nasty.
Come on, that's finger. That's good.
It's nasty. Get over here and eat this.
Come on, guys. You gotta be finished. It's Zach, Hannah. Guys, we have to finish it.
I know. I'm not done.
Okay. I respect this man.
Go. You're a beast.
Don't worry about this, team number one right here.
Yeah!
Oh!
You got pork.
Go!
I'm gonna duct tape the X-spray down.
Craig wants to come talk to you.
Brought to you by the United Nations. I am the chief of the United Nations.
I've been dividing you up into countries and you will be competing with one another.
Uh-oh.
Each country will have a leader, and then your leader will give a speech to you all in front of everybody rallying the troops. The first.
Select!
Long live the Conrad!
Prepare for a little present.
Boys.
Yo, Dick, what's your guess?
Dude, I have no idea.
But Murphy.
I'm so glad I got your name. You're not going to go, ooh. Get that French cameraman out of my face.
Okay, well, what do you think I'm going for?
Alright, wake up, Clement.
Huh. He's not moving. Oh, what a legend. I don't know what to do.
Just a homegrown, small town American product.
Where the gas is for. Woo!
Yes. Your love is devoted, like a ring of solid gold, like a vow that is tested, like a covenant of old. Your love is enduring through the winter rain and beyond the horizon.
Go Canada!
I'm going for a rap in a
couple. And it's why I sing your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips. Your praise will ever be on my lips. You will be praised, you will be praised. With angels and saints we sing, worthy are you, Lord. And you will be praised, you will be praised. With angels and saints we sing, worthy are you, Lord.
Apple fritter at the Hale Cottage. What better way to end a Saturday evening?
Now, the true mastermind behind all of this is none other than the Heather Hayhoe. Look, she won't even acknowledge the camera because she's still working. She's still working. Look at that. We've got watermelon getting sliced, clean in the kitchen, prepped for Sunday. Look, come look at the baked goods.
Oh,
a sea of cinnamon.
A whole cow in the ground. There is a cow. It's basically mooing still.
Is that a moo?
It's two cows.
Basically midnight. It's basically midnight.
Breakfast in bed. My pranks are gonna be dirty tonight, boy.
How am I gonna sleep? What
happened? It literally mashed egg in my sleep.
Why are you guys blaming me? I'm not in charge of any of the pranks here.
What's going on?
Yeah. What happened?
Breakfast in bed.
Wait, was there rotten eggs or something up there? They're so dead. How did they get up there with the?
There's a war going on.
It's supposed to be a stink bag, but. It doesn't smell like tang all the me.
I would have loved to actually cook that goose again.
Are you guys down to sleep on the island tonight?
Ready to go, Ken?
Alright, ready?
Yeah. Cast a fritter, bud. The fritter.
Pass paddle.
Totally worth it to stay out here.
Still on the floor.
Help yourself.
I think this one's out. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
See, this is proof that she works in the kitchen in high heels.
Kaylee, I'm so glad you came.
Thank you, Heather!
Woo! Good job, you guys.
Cold water. All right, thanks everyone for coming. Happy to see you come. Hope it's lunch. Here we go.
No! This is me. I'm good, though. Oh, there's some over there with it.
Yeah. Oh, I got it, James.
Hey! Woo!
Is that gonna do?
You have a good time?
Yeah.